what they believe, and I'm going to disprove it from the Bible, and that's not even what they appeal to. They appeal to grammar. So you know what else? I'm going to disprove it from grammar. And I'm not going to just grammatically explain this to you myself. I'm not going to stand up here and act like I'm a grammar expert or something like that. I'm going to appeal to an expert in just a moment. And we'll see what they say about this particular passage.